Why do ships float?
Good question. Give me minimum 5 years to unravel its mystery.
Huh?
All right.
Hey, narrator, I have something to tell you.
Okay, what is it?
I have officially unraveled the mystery.
Of what?
The mystery of how ships float. I can now explain it to you.
All right, explain it to me. Probably not something great.
All right, here I go.
Are you what the f-